It's Monday, and this should be the best It's Monday and people are pissed ever, because it's the funniest one.
We might not be funny,
but the story's the funniest.
Yeah.
Headline from Crave Online: people are ordering this giant stuffed bear, are pissed off at how absurd its legs are. That is literally completely the story. The Joy Face 6.5-foot-tall giant teddy bear comes in white and brown and will cost you $129.99. Here it is. Then you got a picture. Nice, adorable.
Looks like a nice, cute teddy bear.
Yeah, teddy bear looks pretty normal, and yet it's not, as the bear's torso is completely disproportionate to the legs. That's right, kids. The bear seems to have human legs, and purchasers are pissed off. Just check out some of the hilarious reviews below. I don't even fucking care about the reviews. If we're doing any video for this, hopefully we'll be able to insert the picture of this fucking bear with real ass human legs.
This one that I'm looking at, the bear is like, it looks like it's high out of its mind.
It's like
where
sprawled
it's like,
out, yeah.
It's sitting in the legs are just draped over the couch. It's fucking, this bear looks stoned as shit.
This looks like when you're in, like if you get into a twin bed and you're like, oh, huh, so I'm a little too, I'm not, okay, sorry. Like a lot of people when you get into a twin bed, you're like, I'm too big for this bed.
Yeah, I've never had that problem.
Right, I realized that I was saying it. But, like, I'll get into a twin bed, and I'll be like, my body's just, like, hanging off this fucking thing. This is ridiculous. That's what this bear looks like. I think in anything, in a chair, in a queen bed, in fucking whatever.
This bear has the longest fucking legs that I've ever seen in my life. It's wild.
All of the reviews are about the legs. Like, there's no review that's like, a lot of people review things on Amazon and they'll complain about things that aren't the product's fault.
Right.
So they'll be like, one star. Like when we were putting together this set, when I was looking at mics, the reviews on this mics, it didn't have a very high rating. And they had all 5 stars except for like one person who had 0 stars. And they were like, it's always out of stock. Like, that's not how you review like, an item.
The package was delivered. The product's great, but the box was wet.
Yeah, like people want to know, is this a good product? So there are none of those people. All those people on here are just pissed off. There's one that had 3 stars and it's long legs, but otherwise good. The rest of them, though, are furious. All the pictures are taken at angles, so you can't see that the bear is all legs. It's disproportional, misspelled, and creepy.
Also, that's...
I feel deceived by the pictures, considering returning. I like that they're thinking about, you know, I might keep it.
It's not that bad.
Might need the very lanky bear for something.
But that's not a deceiving picture. It's just a picture of a very different bear.
So I was thinking about that. I think... I don't know. It might be like you're scrunched up or something because you don't have much depth perception when you're looking at this bear. You see its feet sitting up and you don't know what's fucking behind that shit. The actual torso could be like 6 feet behind it, which it seemingly is because this bear has some fucking jangly ass legs.
I like this dude that tweeted was like, I work at the large bear factory and it's my job to put disproportionately long legs on some of the bears. I like that he said some of the bears. Like,
right. Like just to fuck with you guys.
One out of every 4 bears that we're just going to fuck with people.
This person says, 1 star, legs are awful, period. Hideous. The legs are like 4 feet long, making the
bear
look like a creepy Gumby thing. I got this for Valentine's Day and would have rather had a cheaper, more proportional bear. I mean, this isn't even cute. I love this. This is a recent story. This story came out like 2 days ago.
Yeah.
And this apparently all this shit is very old, but fucking hilarious. I was expecting the bear to be huge because it's 6.5 feet, right? No. All the height is from the legs, and the legs are longer than its upper body. Look at this picture.
I know. With the legs straight out, just looks ridiculous. I still prefer the one of the bear melting into the couch while it watches Dazed and Confused.
We have to. It's going to ruin the joke now. We have to get this bear and have it on the set not acknowledge that we've added to the set.
Third member of the podcast.
Yes, just sitting there and it will maybe get a booster for it because it's all legs.
This is like the Minute Bowl of teddy bears.
Yes, I love this fucking bear.